him? Well, I guess I should introduce myself. My name's Elise, and I'm 72 years old. Well, would you like to see my paintings? Really, I've been painting since I was just a wee little thing. As I got older, my paintings became like my diary. Each of these paintings tells a story of something that happened in my life. This one I painted shortly after my daughter Samantha was born. This one. I painted this one as I was going through menopause. This is the last painting that I finished. With the arthritis in my hands, it really has become very hard for me to paint like I used to. It's hard to bend my fingers enough to get a good grip. And when I do bend them enough, it's very painful, and I can't hold the brush for very long. I almost never paint now. It's very hard for me to not be able to paint, since that really is how I express my emotions. It was particularly hard when my husband died about 6 months ago. I didn't know how to grieve. I still don't. I can hold it very well. It's very comfortable. And I have a lot of control over my brush strokes.